Developments in the case of bodies that were found in the back of a pickup truck in North St. Louis.
Now there are charges against a 63-year-old suspect. Fox News' Jeff Bernthal is live with the connection between the man arrested and the victims and why some say police have the wrong man. Jeff, what can you tell us?
You know, there is quite a bit of detail spelled out in the charging document from police that landed this man behind bars. Tonight, I spoke with a relative of that man who says he believes police rushed into making the wrong arrest. The bodies of 42-year-old Toni Washburn and her boyfriend, 62-year-old Mark Kohlenberg, were found in the bed of this pickup truck along a desolate stretch of North Market Street. A few days later, police arrested 63-year-old Willie Little. He's the father of Washburn's children. Little and the victims lived in this two-story unit on Benton. Washburn and her boyfriend were upstairs. Little lived downstairs.
They moved too quickly on this one. Okay, you have the wrong guy.
A family member of Little says the man police arrested is weak from an illness and would not have had the strength to carry bodies into a pickup truck.
We all know how good of a guy he was. We all know that he was involved in the church every Sunday.
Police say evidence shows the victims were killed in their apartment unit. They say Little admitted to being at the building at the time of death and admitted he was one of the few people with access to the second floor apartment. Police report drag marks leading outside the unit were consistent with markings on the shoes of the victims and say Little was the only person with access to the locked rear gate where it's believed the bodies were moved into the pickup. Police also say they found in Little's apartment a tarp similar in style and appearance to a portion of tarp used to wrap one of the victims.
He wouldn't have done this. He would never do this.
The relative believes there's another motive behind the murders. He says there's been plenty of other crimes in the area. Says there's no way Little would have killed the mother of his children.
He has this house. You know, he's worked his behind off for. He has little girls out here that he would not leave behind for anybody.
Now, that relative of Little asked us not to reveal his name. Little is jailed without bond, charged with two counts of first-degree murder and two counts of armed criminal action. Reporting live downtown, Jeff Bernthal, Fox 2 News.